Hi there, I'm Maria, and today we're going to take a look at Svelte static site generators. In recent years, static site generators, or SSGs, have experienced a surge in popularity among developers because of their simplicity, speed, and security benefits. They're often used for blogs, documentation, portfolios, and e-commerce sites. In this video, we will take a closer look at several static site generators that use Svelte and discuss why they could be a game changer for your next web development projects. But before we get started, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what is a Svelte static site generator? A static site generator is a tool that generates a website composed of static HTML, CSS, and JavaScript files. Svelte is a modern JavaScript framework that has gained significant traction among developers for its unique approach to building web applications. It differs from other JavaScript frameworks like React and Vue because it compiles code at build time rather than runtime. As you can imagine, a static site generator that uses Svelte will generate all the necessary HTML, CSS, and JavaScript files at build time, making it possible for developers to create fast and efficient websites that are easy to maintain and update. Before we review some of these static site generators, you should understand that SSGs will always generate static files, which you'd need to host online for your users to have access to the website. With Kinsta, you can host your static website through our application hosting solution, which offers you scalability, reliability, and security. We're currently working on adding new, dedicated static site hosting services that will allow you to deploy your SSGs more efficiently and serve your content even faster. Let's now explore some best static site generators that use Svelte and what makes them stand out. SvelteKit is a popular SSG built on top of the Svelte framework that takes advantage of Svelte's unique features, such as compiler-based approach, reactive updates, component-based architecture, smaller bundle sizes, easy to learn. It was built by the Svelte team and is widely considered one of the best SSGs that use Svelte because of its built-in serverless functions, making it easy to add back-end functionality to your website. SvelteKit automatically code splits your application, which means that it only loads the code that's needed for each page. This results in faster load times and better performance. It can pre-fetch data for a page before it's loaded, which means that the page can be rendered faster. And SvelteKit comes with built-in routing, which makes it easy to go create complex multi-page applications. SvelteKit is used by many popular websites, including Yarn and Brilliant. If you're looking for a Svelte SSG, SvelteKit is definitely worth a try. Make sure to check out their official documentation on how to get started and more. You can set up a SvelteKit static site on Kinsta by forking our quick start example and deploying it to our application hosting. This will provide you with a URL that loads up your SvelteKit static site within minutes. Astro is a modern static site generator that provides a flexible and efficient way to build static websites. It is designed to be fast, lightweight, and easy to use, making it a great choice for developers who want to build performant and easy to maintain websites. Astro is designed around a component-driven development model, which makes it easy to create reusable components and manage their state and data flow. You also have the ability to use your favorite front-end frameworks like Svelte, React, and Vue to create components that can easily integrate into Astro pages and templates. It also uses the island architecture, a unique approach that separates pages and components into isolated islands of code, CSS, JavaScript, and HTML. Astro also gives you access to so many integrations, such as MDX integration, image optimization integration, Tailwind integration, and sitemap integration. Astro is used by many popular websites like The Guardian Engineering. You can check out other popular platforms that use them on their showcasing page. The documentation for Astro provides detailed information on how to use the framework, including its integration with the Svelte framework. You can easily set up an Astro website by forking Kinsta's Hello World quick start example on GitHub. Then deploy it to Kinsta's application hosting, which would provide you with a unique URL. Elder.js is a static site generator built with SEO in mind. A small team of SEOs and developers designed it from the ground up to solve the unique challenges and complexities of building flagship SEO sites with over 100,000 pages. One of the key features of Elder.js is its ability to work seamlessly with Svelte, giving developers the possibility to create reusable UI components and use them across multiple pages or even projects. On top of being able to integrate with Svelte, Elder.js has other interesting features, like a highly optimized build process that utilizes as many CPU cores as possible, making it incredibly fast and efficient. With Elder.js, developers have complete control over how they fetch, prepare, and manipulate data before sending it to their Svelte template. Elder.js supports a range of official and community plugins that can be added to a site to extend its functionality. It also supports shortcodes, which are smart placeholders that can be used to future-proof content, whether it lives in a CMS or static files. These shortcodes can be asynchronous, making it easy to include dynamic content on a site. And Elder.js allows developers to hydrate just the parts of the client that need to be interactive, reducing payload size and improving site performance. You can set up an Elder.js static site on Kinsta by forking our quick start example and deploying it to our application hosting. This will provide you with a URL that loads up your static site within minutes. When it comes to choosing the best Svelte SSG, there are a few things to consider. Ask yourself, what type of website do you want to build? How complex will it be? And what features and functionality will you need? This will help you narrow down your options. Always look for an SSG with features that offer a great developer experience, such as a built-in developer server, hot reloading, and clear documentation. Finally, it's important to consider the level of community support available. Find a Svelte SSG with an engaged community that can offer help and support whenever needed. Static site generators are becoming increasingly popular due to their speed, simplicity, and enhanced security. They are particularly useful for building websites that don't require dynamic content or functionality from a server. Using Svelte-based SSGs could give you even more advantages because it provides additional features from the Svelte framework, including a smaller bundle size and rapid rendering. As a result, Svelte-based SSGs are an excellent choice for creating static sites that load quickly and operate efficiently. You can host your static site with Kinsta's application hosting for free. And if you like it, upgrade to our hobby tier plan. Are you considering trying out a static site generator that uses Svelte for your next project? Have you ever used one? Let us know in the comments. At Kinsta, we take hosting and performance to the next level. With our application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes with full support for all your favorite languages and frameworks. And our database hosting allows for easy database creation with full control over every aspect of your project. Explore these features and more at kinsta.com/application-hosting. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.